I chose to study biochemistry because I found it's a really hands-on, physical kind of field.
I get to learn how cells work and how the processes at the molecular level work.
Getting hands-on experience is really nice, and it's really motivating to move forward. In addition to that, there's also a really great community within our department. Everybody is, you know, really friendly with one another, and I think that's great.
The community of students was very helpful. A lot of the students gathered together and formed study groups and really helped one another out in courses.
It's a challenging field. It's a really rewarding degree to get, and also it's very versatile. So once you get done with your undergrad, there's a lot of different areas you can go into.
The degree is very practical, so it's one that there's lots of different types of job opportunities and career opportunities out there for someone who completes a degree.
Being in the biochemistry program, I've gotten a chance to learn what scientific research really is like. When you get into a lab and you're doing research, you learn about all the mistakes that are made along the way, how many experiments you have to make to come up with one conclusion.
Doing research and being successful at that, you know, really helped to build their confidence.
There's a lot of classes, a lot of hard courses, so being able to manage your time and making sure you're completing all your work really helps out.
Understanding collaboration is a big important part of science, has really allowed me to understand how science works and also helped me build connections with other scientists.
Our students score well above national norms on most standardized exams. We also see that in terms of job placement and placement of students in graduate schools and professional schools.
I definitely believe that the most important thing I've learned in this program is self-discipline and learning how to overcome obstacles anytime something fails, because things fail in science a whole lot and you have to know how to troubleshoot or how to change directions and when is the right time to change directions.
Being in a smaller university, you have more one-on-one time with professors, and so I know tons of people that start their research careers early on.
The students have the opportunity to engage themselves in you know, really high quality research.
You really do get to see a student realize and understand something for the first time, or to discover something in the research laboratory for the first time. And you see that excitement on the student's face, and it renews my enthusiasm and my excitement about the science and about the research that we're doing.
Nobody's trying to put you down. Like, it's a very supportive environment. So I think coming out here to the University of Montana was really important.